Hello, this is Lightloaf 9. Are you ready for a lot of loud, frickin' that kind of voice? Well, here we go. We're going right into it. Strap in, strap on. You're gonna die. All your ears are gonna bleed. Don't wear your headphones, please. My voice is loud.
Conflict between the Bjork and the Lightloofs.
It's Bjork? Holy frick! Oh, frick, my headphones. This is Lightloaf 9, and I'm playing Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. I apologize for the loudness in the beginning, but, yeah, there you go. That's the best, quality we got. We're in the Desert of Death or whatever, on the outskirts, I think it said. I don't really know, but whatever. Micaiah's talking. They look like they're in a ghost town. This is great. This is my kind of place. We have to go back to the desert. We still have something we need to do.
It'd be great if we were to find Ashnard's son. I'm burning up out here.
It doesn't look that hot. It looks cold. Don't deserts get cold at night? Well, it'll be cold soon. I'm not sure what it is. I see a lot of images stacked on top of each other. It's hard to see what they all are. There's danger, battles, and terrible sadness, but also hope. How many drugs have you been doing, Micaiah? What the heck? Whatever our destiny is, I know we'll find it in the desert. Let's go!
I understand, Micaiah. I'll tell everyone to make ready.
To make ready. Get ready, make ready, whatever. Let's make ready! Okay, this is it. Info! We've got a lot of info. Just what I love! Did anyone get more support? Strengthen! Okay, they did. Good, y'all can get to B. Oh, look, that's less suckish. Not really. Attack is still +1, defense got to +2, and hit is +5. Woo, I really wish we could support with multiple people. Whatever. Meg, who can you support with? Just Laura. Laura can support with not Aaron. Great, just what I wanted. This flashing is annoying me, so I had to do that. I'm sorry. Oh, it's so irritating. I wish I could see what their bonus would be before I support with them. Can we strengthen these? Let me strengthen! Okay, fine, whatever. Okay, I better pair people up with each other, huh? I just don't know what to do. Oh! No, it doesn't. It doesn't show. I thought it was gonna show if I did this. But no. I either want to go with her or Meg. Because I don't think I can get Aaron support. For some reason. Wait, I can get Soth. Maybe I just have to wait some more. You know what? I'll do that. I will keep waiting. In the meantime, Meg and... Okay, they can't get together. Great. Why? 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 We'll just wait for both of them. Maybe we just have to wait some more. Yeah. Alright, let's talk to Soth. View Soth? Yes, let's view him in all his gloriousness. My god, he's tall.
Hey, Micaiah, I sold the treasures we took from the ruins. We have traveling cash now.
Heck yeah! Heck yeah! How did we do? We have 10,000 gold! Heck yeah! The army is back up to its nice self. Our coffers are full. Great, that'll help a lot! That'll help more than a lot, Micaiah. We aren't gonna die. Yay.
Maybe. We could use more.
Exactly, Soth. We could always use more. I completely agree. Soth, 10,000 is plenty. We just need enough money to live on. More than that, and the soul becomes impoverished. Shut up, Micaiah. You don't know nothing.
I know. We should be rich of heart and poor of pocket. Me, I just follow your orders.
You know, Ike didn't really care about that. Ike was like, let's get that 50 grand. Got 10,000 gold. Yay! Alright, let's talk to Nylia. Nylia? Whatever. So you're returning to the desert! That is such a stupid voice for her.
So, you're returning to the desert? I don't know, that sounds too manly now. Yes, we must go back. My dear, are they married? What the F? Yes, Raphael, I know. Micaiah, I have a question. How can we help? This is not working either. I just don't know. God dang. Yes, Raphael, I know. Micaiah, I have a question. How can we help you in this fight? That doesn't sound womanly enough. You know what I mean? I just don't have the womanly qualities. I don't really have manly qualities either. I've got no qualities. That's sad. Whatever. What? But... I know you probably don't want to be seen with lagoos. I don't care. But we cannot just sit on our paws, so to speak, while our allies are in danger. I love wolves. Look at the freaking my name. My channel name. Well, actually, this is Thunderbolt's channel name. But still, that's a wolf, too. We're both wolf lovers. Though my favorite animal is a tiger, not a wolf, surprisingly. I actually wanted to be Scar the Cat, but then I was like, no, I want my channel to be family friendly, so Lightning the Wolf became, instead of Scar the Cat. I also didn't want to be confused with Scar the Lion from The Lion King, plus Scar wasn't even his full name, and I didn't want to be known as a warrior cat freak either, because I knew I would grow out of that phase, which I did! But Lightning is eternal. Even though he was a character that I made around Christmas just because I liked Christmas. Whatever, anyway. But we cannot just sit on our pot. I already read that. I appreciate that, but... Nope, we're taking them. No, fine, sorry to bother you. No, it's not what you think. Please, don't apologize. It's just that... Hey, is he gonna talk? Is Volog gonna talk? What is it, Volog? Can Volog speak?
Dots.
Oh, okay. Just thoughts. What did they do? Talking telepathy? Did he bark or something? Did his ears twitch and you just knew what he was saying? I see, that's a good idea. Oh yes, I agree. That's a wonderful idea. I don't understand. I guess, well, he can read minds. I can understand that. I can't understand. What? Why can you? What, yes? He's gonna turn into a wolf and kill us. Volog, what's going on? Are you gonna kill me? He does look like Razor a little bit. He's a gray wolf with red eyes, apparently. Razor has yellow eyes. Eyes. Whatever. Micaiah, it will not seem so strange if you travel into the desert with this dog at your side, will it? Yes it will, because he's a giant dog. That is not an average-sized wolf. That's a pretty big wolf. That's not a dog. Okay, whatever. Yes, our pet dog, Rufus. What? Exactly, what? As you know, we lagoos fight only in our shifted forms. However, we cannot remain in that state for very long. It is too exhausting. But Volog can remain in it for what? Volog, however, has half shifted. What? 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 Excuse me. If we're going into half-shifters, that's my realm. Thank you very much. I have half-shifters, full-shifters, pure-shifters. They're actually called full-breeds, half-breeds, and pure-breeds. Shifting is my kind of thing. You can't just say that you got new things here. What is frickin' you talking about? When he does this, he can remain in beast form all day long. That doesn't freaking make sense. Queen Nalia, I appreciate it. He is not as strong in this traditional form. Even so, he is still more than a match for any Bayork. So he's Muirim, but as a wolf. Okay. How could you call Volog a dog? What are you talking about? He is a dog. I know he's not as friendly as a dog. God dang it. I know, he's not as friendly as a dog, and I don't know if he's housebroken, but he can fight. What are you talking about? He's not housebroken. God dang it. What? That is not what I meant! Well, Randolph called himself a cat. I mean, I don't think animal terms are very, are insults to them. Like, how human is an insult to us. I don't think dog and cat are insults to them. I think, just... subhuman is the only insult that we can give them. It may be beast. I don't know. Then again, they are called the beast tribe, so who the frick knows?
Maybe mangy mutt would bother them. Do be careful.
I will, thank you. Volug, is she always so blunt?
I don't think Volug speaks.
What does half-shifted mean?
What does half-shifted mean? Whatever, we got a wolf. I'm so happy. We got a dog. Look at that. We got a pet dog. It's so cute.
Laura and Aaron. Laura and Aaron talk on their own. Okay, good. Nice. Okay, I'm there bothering them. Great, I'm ruining your moment.
So you're an old friend of Laura's?
It's kind
of
late to be asking me that question, lady. Yes, I'm afraid I must apologize for my poor choice in employers.
Please don't worry about it. Tons of people do it, man. We just pick up anyone, you know. After all, you saved us.
He didn't save us. When I saw Laura, I simply couldn't stand by any longer.
Thank you, Aaron.
I've been meaning to ask you, Laura. I mean, Alan. What's become of your church? Oh, I forgot she was like a priest, or not a priest, but like a person who works for... What is it called? A clerk?
That is not it.
Cleric. That's what it's called, I think. Probably not. Oh, well, whatever. It'll come to me.
I heard that since the occupation, most of Holiday Inn's clergy have been...
Well, it says it right there, doesn't it?
Have been excommunicated,
and sent to prisons.
I know that the Empire sent its own replacements. Was your church affected? Why do I sound a bit like Soth? What is this?
No, thankfully. Our congregation would always say, the clergy of the Empire wouldn't even consider coming to a dinky church in a backwater village like this. You've been spared, minister! Ha 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 ha! Okay, your church is a little weird. And then again, mine's weird, too. It was filled with a bunch of alcoholics.
We extended our prayer time to thank the goddess for saving our church.
I see.
Oh, Aaron, Alan, I meant to tell you, now that you're one of us, you have to become a bandit.
What?
Excuse me!
I'm sorry, a bandit? What?
There's really no need to worry. The Dawn Brigade bandits have virtuous people like Micaiah in their ranks.
Okay.
No, we're not banned. But always remember, Alan, we must strive above all else to be honorable bandits for the future of Holiday Inn.
Laura, we're not bandits. We're not bandits.
We're vigilantes!
alright.
Bandits? We're not bandits.
Dawn Brigade. We'll talk to the whole Dawn Brigade. Hey, Edward and Leonardo. Okay, that's weird. Why are they called Dawn Brigade? Why not Ed and Leo? I don't freaking know.
Oh man, where is this prince anyway? I want to go home to Navassa.
Navassa.
Long lost prince of Holiday Inn, who even knows if he really exists?
Of course he does.
How do you know? Do you have any proof?
Simple. Micaiah told us we should look for the prince, so that's gotta be true.
Yeah, you're right. Her far sight is always spot on.
Great, they're talking about Micaiah. Is everything about Micaiah? Don't you have any other things to talk about besides Micaiah? I don't freaking care about Micaiah.
Even if we don't find him, there's no need to worry. Cause I'm here! Yeah!
Excuse me?
I'm going to keep worrying. I don't trust just you.
Since we left Navassa, my swordsmanship has pretty much improved tenfold.
You know what, I can't fault you there, Edward. You're all right about that.
By the time we get back home, I'll be invincible!
I'll kick those tyrants out of Holiday Inn with my own two hands and one sharp blade!
He's gonna turn into Boyd. Oh, great.
It's great to have a dream, Edward, but you should wake up now.
Are you saying I'm not good enough? I'm hurt.
No, I'm saying there's a limit to how much one person can achieve. Are they telling me that he sucks and I shouldn't use him?
I'm gonna use both until the end of the game. That's right. I'm gonna treat them like they are characters that are required.
That's right. I'm always gonna bring Ed and Leo. Always.
And then they're gonna die so many times.
I'm going to do the best I can, but it doesn't matter how strong the two of us become. We can't change what's going on in Holiday Inn, not by ourselves.
Oh, shut up, Leo. We're helping. Well done! I'm just saying it's a goal, you know? Something to work toward. sure, but you shouldn't say such things lightly. It might be just a joke to you. It's not to me. I take things very seriously. I have no sense of humor. Wow. Sorry. Yeah, well, so am I. This is like reading awkward conversations between people. It makes me feel awkward. I didn't mean to get so serious. Why so serious, Leo? All the fighting, it just gets to me sometimes. Ah, Nolan, what the freak? Whoa! Hey, boys, what is this, a funeral? What's with all the doom and gloom? I wasn't eavesdropping on you two, I swear! We were having a moment, Jesus! Now we gotta stand together, okay. Nolan! Just Nolan! Couldn't help but overhear and have a little to say on the subject. You're right, each of us can only achieve so much on our own. So, you're saying Leo's right, right? Because, you just said you're, as in we're both right, and we were arguing, so we can't both be right. But you boys are still young. Don't let go of your hopes and dreams. Not yet, anyway. Hopes and dreams. Those are some great weapons in the first game, yeah. Too bad my dreams broke and died. My hope still lives on, though. But... Listen, there's no way we can free Holiday Inn by ourselves. But we can find Keen Ashnard's lost son, and fight against the Empire under Holiday Inn's banner. If we gather our strength, we stand a better chance of freeing our motherland. Now then, how's that for a little motivation to get your sorry backsides into training harder?
That's great! Thanks, Nolan! You're pretty smart for an old man.
Hey now! You're an all-star! Get your game on! Oh, frick. None of that, or I'll show you what an old man can do! Leonardo, are you feeling better? Is Leonardo sick or something?
Yes, sir. Oh, no, he's just depressed. I forgot.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Nolan. I guess age does make you wiser. How old do you think I am, anyway? Now I'm getting depressed.
Oh, they keep calling him old. He doesn't look that old. He's only 40, maybe. Okay, no, I didn't mean to go to yo. I actually need to award experience before I do anything else. Okay, so, what I really want to do is get him to level 8. That's what I want to do. That way, Leo and Edward can be on par.
I don't know why I said Edward like that.
Great, what did you get? Health, luck, and res. Great, Leo. Just great. Not. How much do we have? 531 EXP.
I gotta manage it so well. Seth doesn't need anything. He'll level up fine on his own. She's level 5. She could use stuff.
Holy frick.
What?
Excuse me, I thought you said he was weak. That ain't weak. What are you talking about? Why is his stuff going up and not down? I thought his stuff would be going up for being a half-breed or whatever the half-shift or whatever the frick they said.
I don't freaking know.
Whatever. I also don't know who to level up. Armor sword. What's an armor sword? An armor. Oh god, I'm gonna level her up just because of that. She's gonna get to level 4. Dun 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 dun. Since I am going to rely on Edward and Leonardo a lot more, I think I should get them leveled up. That was a really sucky freaking level up. God dang it. Okay, whatever. You're almost at level 9 anyway. Level 9! I like level 9. It's my favorite number. This is the best level up you'll ever receive, Edward. Well, that sucks. Never mind. What about Leo? Oh, that's Micaiah. That's Laura. And what? Excuse me. I had a lot more than that. Great, now that's gonna bother me because they're not the same level. God dang it. Oh, well, whatever. What level are you? 15? Okay, great. Volug is always gonna be in our freaking stuff. Great. Lovely. What about skills? We never looked at skills. Okay, we already know Micaiah's. What's guard? Well, I can probably guess. Can redirect attacks aimed at supported ally units towards this unit. Units must be adjacent. Oh, that's cool. It's real cool. We already know Edwards. Laura, just no shove. Nihil, that's good. I forget what it does. Cancel enemy combat related attacks. Nice. What's cancel?
Cancel. He's got the cancel button.
Can cancel an enemy's counterattack. So, that's actually gonna be kind of rare, because we'd have to be fighting another archer or another, or a mage or a... Okay, whatever. Liana just got shade. That means she's hidden more, which is good. Sometimes I forget she's on the battlefield, so maybe it works for the player, too. Aaron just has shove. Meg has fortune. Nullify enemy critical attacks. So she can never get hit by a crit. Or maybe she can, but sometimes no. I don't know. So that's cool, though I was hoping for fortune to be something related to money. Howl is can immobilize an enemy unit for one turn after an indirect attack. So basically, like Roar. For the cats. Great, okay. Only lions? Oh no, lions, tigers, cats. Okay, and Wildheart. Can cut experience points gained in half, but... Cut experience points gained in half, but allow the unit to transform at any time. So it's hard to level him up, but he can transform at any time. That's fine with me, I don't freaking care. Support. Let's get Volux to support. Okay, he can't. Great, that's fine. Items. Does anyone need anything? What does Sififa the Rogue do? Increases max HP by 7. Who needs that? Probably Micaiah or Lana, since their HP sucks, especially Micaiah's. Or Leo's would be nice. Leo's not too bad. He used to be really bad with health, but he's gotten okay. Poor Laura, but we'll be protecting her very well anyway, so I don't think she needs it. And the wolf definitely don't need it. We'll go to Micaiah. Trade with Soth. And use that. Use it. Alright. Max health rose to 24. Now you're even with Edward. Nice. Wind and frick. They all still look pretty nice. Oh god, his deck is dying again. Are we just gonna have to keep buying Soth weapons? Is this just how it's gonna be? He needs another hand axe and another steel axe, really. She needs another heal. Or a mend. He's good. He's real good. She's good. Okay, all these people at the bottom are good. He still can't use a steel bow. That just sucks. So what can I do for you? Bronze bow and iron bow. So now they have bronze? Iron used to be the lowest. Now there's bronze at the lowest? That's even worse! No! Don't do that to me! That's awful. Ugh. We also can't buy a steel sword right now. That sucks. Let me get a heal. It's 800, but whatever. Let's give it to... Where is she? No, Laura. Yes. It's just a little extra heal, you know. Oh god, no, I needed you still. I was gonna look at your weapons and shiz. Wind edge. An L thunder. This is hard. Managing money is hard. Okay, I need that. I definitely need that. Definitely. Only archer in here is Leo. Please tell me you got frickin'. Okay, we need to somehow get Leo to start using a bow more. Because
because we need him to be able to use that longbow. That way he can stop sucking. I kind of want this too, just because it's a sword that can attack. Let's give it to Meg, because Edward already has one, and it's at full freaking health. Okay, let's give it to Meg. That way she can attack, adjacently. It just helps my army a little bit. Does anyone else need anything? Since I want Leonardo to be better, should I give him a good bow, or should I give, Soth a new knife? Which would be better? I would say knife. I just don't know. Would Soth be alright with the dagger for a while? I hope so, because I'm going to go with bow. And I'm going to make this bow super freaking strong. Hot pink on a bow looks freaking awful. It really does. I'm gonna go for it. Yep, that's perfect. It cost you that much. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, whatever. Delete, 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 delete. I'm gonna call it the Pink Katana, because Leonardo in the Ninja Turtles uses a katana as a weapon. Are there any spaces? Yes. Pink Katana. Perfect. Any smiley faces? No. Well, how sucky. Okay, well, oops. Okay, whatever. It's gonna have that. Great, okay, great. Give it to Leo. Yes. Alright, he can use that. And that'll help him, maybe. Wait a minute. We can do more than one. Oh, good! Then let's give Soth another freaking weapon. Let's just make it a standard old weapon. I don't really need it to be that big of a deal, you know? Let's just make it that much. It's gonna be green. Yep. And we're gonna name it, Clubs. Well, just Club. We're gonna name it Club. Club! Club! Help! Oh, there we go. Club. Should we name it Club or Clubs? Clubs. Alright. Perfect. Because it's green. Get it? Cards? No? Okay, that's fine. Alright, thanks a lot. I like how excited he sounds. Okay, hopefully that should be enough for right now. Let's save and start the battle. And leave base. Let's go. Let's not die. Aw, he's so cute! Oh, look, he's so cute! Can we scratch him behind his ears? We've already been north, where we met Prince Raphael and his party. That leaves east or south. Which way? Oh god, am I actually gonna have to choose? What is it, Volug? Is something wrong? What is it, boy? Point us in the right direction. Volug says he senses Beorc to the south. A lot of Beorc. What, can you read his mind, too? That settles it, then. We'll head south. What? But Beorc... aren't Beorc bad? Or maybe that's a village. I don't freaking know. Nope, it's bad. Why would... What? Why did we go here? Okay, whatever. We gotta go talk to Toronio. Humph. Okay, Toronio doesn't seem to be very happy. He seems in a bad mood. Maybe we shouldn't go this way, you know? I think that'd be a good idea. Zihark! You look just slightly different. The slightest of slights. Impressive as ever, General Toronio. However, we can't hold out forever. We are seriously outnumbered. Oh, those are bad guys. They're fighting. Okay, I thought he was just destroying his own troops. Alright, am I gonna get both of them? Oh, that's so cool. It's time we put these vermin in their place. Are you ready, Jill? We're gonna get Jill, too? Oh, that's so cool and random. I never expected Jill and Zihark to be stuck together. Whatever. Just give the word! She's not
She's not dead!
All right, then, let's get him.
She's not dead! Oh, and she looks slightly different as well.
Who could the Begnion soldiers be attacking here, out here in the middle of nowhere? Whoever it is, we have to help them!
Yeah! Let's go! We gotta fight!
Okay, choose units. Everyone's in. Everyone can go in. Good, good, good.
So let's see, we got Micaiah, we got Bolug.
So apparently these three are needed, huh? That's fine, I don't care.
There, that's a little better. That way Meg can move further.
Wait, what are these people up here? Axe users? Good, I put Meg in then. Axe and sword. That's not good for Nolan.
Oh god!
Put air in there. Ooh, I hope that doesn't kill me.
Okay, let's save and go. And I didn't...
Hold on. South, you need to trade with Edward real quick. Because I forgot to buy herbs. And I also forgot to give him back his herbs. And I was just gonna buy him some new ones, but whatever. Okay, let's save and go.
Okay.
Let's go. Fight, fight. Fight, yes. Yes, I want to fight.
Let's go!
Okay. Oh dear, my stick is acting weird again. Okay, fine. I'll just have to use the D-pad again. Whatever. Okay, now the D-pad's acting weird. Whatever. What does steel do? 12! And he does 12, if he can hit you. Or 18. I don't get it. Why does the iron sword do better? And 18 as well. Okay, well, I'll just use the iron sword then. I should have gotten him another iron sword. Oh well, hopefully it'll last. I think it will.
What? I didn't want to converse? I wanted to okay, whatever. You know what? Sure, converse. Talk to each other right here as Edward dies.
Hey Edward, do you mind if we team up? I'm sure my bow could defend the two of us.
Oh wow, Leo. That's exactly what I was just planning to do.
Whatever.
Oh, sure, as long as you're fine with it.
Oh, finally, they're actually talking to each other. It doesn't seem stupid.
Okay, that's fine, whatever.
Iron bow does 8. What does pink katana do? 13.
I'm so glad I got him this bow.
I do not regret my decisions, and that actually looks red and not pink.
Whatever. You're dead.
Nice.
Aw, Volug is so fluffy. I wasn't expecting him to be that fluffy.
Whatever. He's so cute. Oh, I love it. Oh, and he missed. Oh, the good.
He went around him and bit his head off. Oh, that was lovely. That was a nice little maneuver there.
Aw, and he howls. He only got one experience from that. Wow, his experience is... very slow. Maybe that's not that great.
Oh well, whatever. He'll live, survive, whatever.
Hey! She's getting a crit, even though she didn't need one. Great. Oh well, at least it's cool looking. You're dead.
Oh, whoa, Zihart got a critical.
Killed that guy. Holy frick. I got worried for him, because he's actually getting hurt pretty badly. Oh well.
Well, that guy didn't stand a chance. Holy frick. Holy frick, Taro Neo, you're freaking strong.
What can Jill do? Has Jill improved any?
Well, she dodged that.
Nope. Jill's still the same.
Wait a moment. Those people fighting the Begnion soldiers. It couldn't be.
You recognize him, Soth?
That white armor. Only certain generals were allowed to wear it.
Oh. Yeah, sure. Whatever. You don't know him. You know the other two. Okay, whatever.
I may very well know that soldier.
Really? Well, then let all the more reason to help them. Let's hurry.
Alright, so if we move from this wall, these three are gonna come down and kill us. So nice. So nice. But if we don't move, then these people will come kill us.
converse? Converse? With Soth. Oh. I was like, what? Alright, let's talk to Soth. Soth! Sometimes I get very frightened. I can't think what I'd do if I lost you. It feels like my heart would rip apart. You have to promise me we'll both live through this. Okay, they love each other, great.
I'll do my best to stay alive, that's all I can do. Is that good enough for you?
Well, great, that's not very reassuring, okay. Oh, good, 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 they're going that way. Ah, you missed. And I knew that would happen, but I wasn't too worried because he's an axe user. Oh, I knew I should have switched to the wind sword. Oh well, whatever. Yes, let's just converse with Leonardo. I keep pressing A to want to attack, but whatever. Let's converse instead. Yes. Hello, Leonardo. Leonardo, let's work together. I'll do my best, really. You'll be amazed at my new fighting prowess. Oh, I'd be happy to team up. I could possibly use the help. Probably use the help, considering I'm dying. Y'all are both at like half health. Oh god. Okay, so that's at 13. But that could be boosted to 20. Nice to know. Begneon? What was that? Did I read that right? Oh, Begneon. He's Begneon. Okay, I got confused. Miss. Ah, you missed. Oh, that was good. If you just keep chanting mist. Miss, not mist. That's like sister, that's weird. If you just keep chanting miss, they miss. You don't believe me? Try it. It works, trust me. It's not gonna work. Yay, Micaiah leveled up to level 6. Good job, but it's probably all gonna be for nothing. Surprising. He must have switched weapons. I don't know why, but I'm glad he did. Winston, oh, you look stupid. Really, your haircut is really stupid. How charming. You must be one of the foul subhumans of the deep sands. That explains the stench. Okay, Volag, this could be your final chapter, and I'm hoping it's not, because I wasn't paying attention to this guy. Okay, good, it missed. Woo! 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 Now we just have, like, five more freaking mages to go through. I don't know why I came this way. Don't ask questions! I have Volinaries, right? Yes, Volok has Volinaries. Good job. Yay. Miss. That did not miss. Oh, darn. Oh, we have to restart. Great! I love restarting. Oh, he only talks an ancient tongue. Oh. Oh, great.
I'm dead.
Great. Great, we don't know what the... Volag! You can't... Not after all that you've done! Volag! Ah! It's gonna be a game over. Oh, good, I don't have to restart the whole game. I can just have the game over screen and go right back in. Unfortunately, this battle save is not doing me any favors. Oh, dear. Okay, how about we don't do that again? Oh, dear. It's a critical! Oh my god, Leo is getting his first crit! And it killed him! The crit killed him! Cancel. Cancel. He hit the cancel button. Great. That was beautiful. That was so beautiful that it deserves a battle save. Because that saved us. Holy frick. Did he level up or did I imagine things? I don't even know. Oh, dear. Okay, so instead of going down there like a freaking idiot. Yeah, let's not do that. Let's just go... here. In fact, why are we even going over here? Yeah, that looks scary and bad. We don't have to go over there. We can just shove Leo out the way using Volk. And once we shove him, then Volk can handle that mage. And we'll be fine. Yeah, let's do that. Shove you out the way. Get out the way. Sheesh. Oh. Edward can just talk to Leo again. That'll be great. Leonardo, let's work together. I'll do my best. Oh, I'd be happy to team up. I could probably use the help, since I'm dying. Well, he's not dying, actually. Now Edward's dying. Okay, let's use a herb.
Nice.
Okay, now that we're good. Now we're good. Let's... I don't know if I should save again. Because we still have these a-holes to worry about. Okay. Don't worry about that, because I'm going to send Volug to do it. 17, I'm 17. Yeah, that's a lot. Yay, Mikai leveled up again. Good job, Mikai, you're at level 6 again. And your level up got worse. Great. You're a tenacious bunch, I'll grant you. Holiday Inn isn't known for winning its war, so why do you keep trying? It's a good thing that, Soth, I almost said Volk, has, daggers that can be thrown. Yeah, it's a crit! Goodbye, Winston, you're dead. Absurd, one must not meet failure against the detriment of country. Yep, he's dead. Woo! Let's battle save. Hey, look! Soth leveled up. Soth leveled up. Good job. 4. No, 4. Magic went up. Wow, we really needed that. Not. Oh well, whatever. It's another crit! Dead. These people are dropping like flies now. This is going nice. This is going very well. No! Oh, another idiot wants to fight. Oh, you're dead. Hopefully this throwing knife doesn't run out of power. That would be- yep, it ran out of power, didn't it? Yep, deck broke. God dang it. Oh well, whatever. And that idiot's going to heal that idiot. Great. Just what we needed. Oh no, does he have the dagger on now? Because that would suck. Please have clubs. Aw, darn, he doesn't- he has the stupid dagger equipped. Great. Oh dear. Ooh, I wasn't expecting that. Things just got kinda bad. We just have to survive for 2 more turns. Battle save, definitely. Oh dear. Okay. And by we, I mean Soth. Oh dear. I didn't mean to end! You know what? Let's see how this goes. Let's see how this goes, if this was a good idea or not. I just accidentally clicked end. Great. 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 Well, my prediction is that Edward's gonna die and I'm gonna have to restart. But let's see how well it goes for me. You never know. Maybe fate made me accidentally click the end button for a reason. You never know. You never know. Except for the fact that he doesn't have clubs equipped, so... You know, he can't do anything about that archer. Oh, dear. And here is where Edward dies. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. At least we get to see what Edward's ending quote is, right? Yeah, let's see what Edward's last words are. But if they're about his friends, his family, his love for his country. Dang it! Great, his first piece of his dying last words is, dang it. Dang it, and I was doing so well, too. Welp! Time to restart, I'll be right back. It's a real good thing that I saved right before I accidentally clicked end. Okay, so... What I'm going to do now is definitely get Edward and others out of the way. And if this freaking controller would stop being so buggy, I'd be able to do that. But really, it's so hard to move. I don't know why. It just suddenly became extremely hard to move.
We're gonna heal him. Which may have been a stupid idea to do since he has vulneraries on him and he could have healed himself. But whatever. We're gonna get Nolan to rescue her. And then we're gonna get him to go over there and attack. Another crit. Soth is doing well. Of course. I feel bad for overusing him, but what was I supposed to do in that situation? It's not like Edward and Leo could have taken care of all those freaking people at once. No. And they would have all gone for Edward and Leo. They wouldn't have gone for Soth if I had left them there. So I definitely could not have done that. Look at all the lovely people.
Up the rice in the church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people. Where do they all belong? Father Mackenzie, writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near, look at him working.
Well, I won that. I was expecting more, but no. Nope, we're done. Oh, okay, everyone lived. Woo! That was a bit easy. I thought it was gonna be hard. Well, okay, it was a bit hard at that point when we were on the platform. But besides that, I mean, I kind of screwed myself there, but whatever. Besides that, it was pretty easy. General Taro Neo, Ziark and Jill too, I haven't seen you since the war ended 3 years ago. Excuse me, I don't remember Taro Neo. Who the F is Taro Neo? Because I don't remember him. Whatever. Who would have thought we'd meet again in such a desolate place?
Soth, you've grown. I hardly recognize you.
Yeah, that totally doesn't sound like his voice, huh?
Soth, you've grown. I hardly recognize you.
We have a lot of catching up to do, but for now I'll just make introductions. This is Micaiah.
Hi, I'm Micaiah!
Oh, okay, well, what the frick? Oh, I know you, though. You're an old bad guy. You're that crazy guy who is always going, "Wee!" Yeah, I don't... Whoa, excuse me. It's only been 3 years, right? How did you... You had fully black hair. How did it all turn gray in 3 years? Excuse me? You look 20 years older than you did. He does. I mean, Ziark and Jill, they look basically the same. Slightly different. They make sense. Soth went from like an 8-year-old to a 20-year-old. And this guy went from like a 30-year-old to a 60-year-old. Maybe not even 60, maybe 70. He looks old now. What the frick? He looked mildly old. Now he looks decrepit. What? It's only been 3 years. What happened? And who have we here,
Step back. Who are you? Don't you recognize him, Soth?
It's that creepy guy.
Lord Azuka, there's no need for concern. This young man is Soth. We know him well. Soth, may I introduce Lord Azuka?
How did that snake become Lord? Whatever.
He is advisor and close confidant to Prince Peleus, Ashnard's son.
Oh, Peleus. That's a dumb name. Peleus? It sounds like Pelican. Okay, whatever.
Micaiah, did you hear that? The prince is here.
Yeah, I heard it! Okay, I guess Micaiah doesn't care.
Still, I can't believe we ran into you three, of all people, guarding the prince. What a lucky coincidence.
General Taro Neo, we came here because we heard the prince was gathering forces in the desert. We want to help you in your efforts. Will you let us join you?
Certainly! Holiday Inn needs all the courage we can muster. Let us join forces.
Yay! The Dawn Brigade became the Save Peleus Brigade.
See here? What do you think you're doing? You can't just ignore me and start making decisions.
These people are suspicious, very suspicious. You're all Begnian spies, aren't you? Come now, tell the truth.
We're the Dawn Brigade. We never work for those filthy curs.
Oh, wow, Soth. Such a colorful vocabulary now that you're 3 years older.
The Dawn Brigade? But how? Then perhaps the girl.
Oh, he's still after Leanne, huh?
No, could it be? Are you the silver-haired maiden?
No, never mind. He's just after. He just. Okay, whatever.
Do you have the healing touch of sacrifice?
Excuse me! Back off! Jesus!
Take your hands off her.
Okay, whoa.
What a coincidence! Or is it fate? Or maybe it's my unrivaled skill as a revolutionary organizer. With the silver-haired maiden at our side, we'll surely win over the people of Holiday Inn.
I can't tell if he's bad or good yet. He's creeping me out.
And then, yes, incite scattered rebel movements. Mm-hmm. And then further, the future of change.
Is he touched in the head? Touched in the head? What does that mean? What does touched in the head mean? I don't want to know.
Oh my, but yes. I'll beckon to, no, demand the vicious scallywig surrender. Perfect. I am a genius.
What?
Come, my dear maiden. You must meet the prince.
Okay, well, he's still as weird as before, but it seems he stopped saying we, which is sad. I liked that about him. Maybe I'll just add it in his dialogue when I'm speaking as him.
God has helped me, that man could try the patience of a stone.
Is indeed. Okay. Great, we had... Oh, we're still going. Hey, you actually do look like... Eshnard, since you got the blue hair, but you look more like Ike, and Soth had a baby.
maybe Soth is the father of Ike's children.
Oh god, I don't want to think about it.
Look here, before you stands the one and only, the Grand Prince Pelias, the true-blooded son of the King of Holiday Inn. And here we have the...
What? You look like Soren's mom.
She does.
That's weird. And Ryzen looked like Soren's dad. I don't want to think about it. They're probably this is probably just a coincidence. She also kind of looks like Soth's mom, so she has the green hair. You know, it's probably just a coincidence.
And here we have the consort and queen of our late king, Eshnard, Lady Almeda.
I thought she was dead.
And look at you, you're standing. Did the desert dry out your brains? Kneel ye before these royal personages.
It's all right, Tezuka. Please don't stand on ceremony. I didn't know I was a prince until very recently, so really I'm not used to any of this.
Oh great, you're like Ike. What do you mean?
Until half a year ago, that is until Azuka found me, I was raised as a normal commoner. To be frank, it still doesn't feel real to me that I myself could be the son of King Eshnard. It's a little overwhelming.
Don't talk nonsense, darling. You are my own sweet, sweet son. Prince Pelias, yes. I'll never let you be parted from me. No, never, ever again.
Okay, well, she's creepy. The mother's creepy.
Ahem, enough of the pleasantries.
A lot of people in this army are creepy.
Shall we get down to business? Well then, Micaiah of the Dawn Brigade, I henceforth appoint thee to the post of Vice General of the Holiday Inn Liberation Army.
Excuse me, what do you... I don't know why I'm talking like that. Excuse me, what do you mean by that?
Wait a moment. I appreciate the offer, Azuka, but I'm afraid I cannot accept. I have no war experience and no knowledge of battle tactics. The Holiday Inn needs a general with both.
Are you not a member of the heroic Dawn Brigade with whose conquests precede them? Do you not want to save the people of Holiday Inn? Save the prince, and you can step out of the shadows and face the Empire boldly, without shame. Why hesitate?
This is a thinly veiled scheme, and I see right through it. You just want Micaiah to serve as a figurehead for your revolution.
Is that a problem?
Yes, that's a problem. She's not some fancy stoneware for you to set on display. If you're going to do this, then I cannot sign on.
Exactly!
Well, what's wrong with being a figurehead? Lots of people are figureheads, and they're cool.
Micaiah, please, wait. That isn't what we meant.
That isn't what we meant. Frickin' Zuka.
You're not the only one who knows nothing about battle. I don't either. None of us do. We're all frickin' idiots. But if I don't act, the devastation of Holiday Inn will grow ever worse. So I have to be brave. Please, I'm asking you to do the same, Micaiah. For the sake of the future of Holiday Inn, will you join our cause?
Prince Peleus, I will!
Okay, what? Micaiah?
Micaiah? Thank you. And in return, will you ensure, beyond a shadow of a doubt, that Holiday Inn will be freed from the rule of Begmion Empire?
I promise.
I trust in your word.
Okay, great. That was lame. Oh, now they're gonna have an argument. Great.
I can't believe you!
Why are you so angry about this? Yeah, why are you so angry about this?
You have to ask. You know we can't live in the public eye, doing something that will deliberately make you stand out. I'm just saying, it isn't like you, Micaiah.
When we were separated during the war, you changed, Soth, and I changed too. I want to protect Holiday Inn more than anything. Our people must be saved, and if I can help in that effort, I will.
So much so that you'll risk your life and sacrifice who you are?
Yep! Yes! But that isn't all. Prince Peleus cherishes the same wish that I do. I can feel it. Deep in his heart, he wants to save Holiday Inn. If we work together, I know that we can do it.
Well, look at you, like in Peleus all of a sudden. Great.
And you don't hear that voice we spoke of? The voice that warns you of impending danger?
Whoa, what voice? That little voice inside your head, called a conscience. Oh, great. People are texting me.
My conscience doesn't like these people. It's all right, Soth. The visions I see spreading out before us, most of them shine with hope. Most!
What?
All right, whatever. I trust you. Whatever. More importantly, I believe in you. I won't resist anymore. But let me just say one thing.
What?
I will protect you.
I know that. Jesus, why do you think you need... Goddess. Why do you think you need to say it?
I just wanted to make sure you knew.
Thank you, Soth.
They're in love. Look at that. It's young love. It's so cute.
Not.
It hurts my heart. Makes it feel all nauseous. Anyway, this has been Lightmoth 9 playing Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. I love this game so much. Thanks for watching.